Like I say, good day to everyone, and I'm here today with our CEO of the Fairview Park Hospital, Mr. Don Avery, also our director of the South Central Health District, Dr. Thomas Kraft, and just want to share with you some thoughts where we are in terms of our fight against the pandemic and things that we can do to mitigate the spread.
I want to encourage everybody to take every precaution you can to prevent yourself from getting this vaccine, getting this virus, because what we're seeing in our hospital and throughout the state, throughout the nation, getting COVID today is worse than it was a year ago, worse than it was 6 months ago, because the Delta variant is so much more severe. The only way we're going to get past this pandemic is to get the vaccine. We still need to use the precautions we've been using the whole time, wearing a mask, washing your hands, et cetera, social distancing where possible, not having large gatherings of people. But the only way we're gonna really get past this is to get the vaccine. And I will say this, there are no scientific reasons, no medical reasons to not get the vaccine. We're seeing more patients in the hospital with COVID than ever before, and more people dying from the virus than ever before. And the people that are not being admitted to the hospital, the people that are not dying, are the people that have been vaccinated. So please get vaccinated.
Thanks so much. Dr. Kraft, your thoughts?
Sure. I'd just like to reiterate everything that Don has said. If ever there was a time that we needed to follow guidance, and if ever there was a time that we needed to do everything we can to slow the spread of COVID-19, it's now. The current Delta variant is the worst surge that we've seen so far, and we're still rapidly escalating in case numbers present and in hospitalizations. This variant is more infectious than any variant so far, as infectious as chickenpox or Ebola. So everything you can do, from mask wearing to hand washing to social distancing, avoiding gatherings, and doing all the responsible things that you can do to slow the spread, if you're going to do it, it needs to be done now. And again, as Don said, there's nothing more important to stop this pandemic than getting your vaccine. This vaccine statistically is the safest vaccine that's ever been given. It's the answer to stopping the spread and to stopping the production of future variants that will continue this pandemic. So please get your vaccine.
Thank you again for your expertise and all you do. And let's go team together. Everyone achieves more.